Hello, gays. Today we're gonna be comparing the KRM 262 point and click versus the KRM 262 silent reaver. We're gonna start it with the point and click first. Reaver. Personally, I like the silent reaver more, 'cause it's longer. Like and subscribe for more.